Well, at most fast food establishments, workers tend to come and go as fast as the burgers come off the grill. But one local McDonald's employee started 34 years ago and is still loving it. MTN's Lindsay Hyatt serves up that story.
Keith Eklund started out as a cook over 3 decades ago and has taken on many titles since.
I'm a lobby host. I come in at 8 o'clock in the morning before I clean, sweep and mop the floors, clean the restrooms, and if they need somebody to do french fries, Keith, do french fries!
Keith's dad believes he's a man of many talents.
He does whatever the management has asked him to do. He's done pretty much all of the jobs here other than management.
Planting flowers, washing the pavement, preparing the fries, Keith does whatever's necessary to make Mickey D's the place to be.
As the McDonald's facility has changed, so has he.
And now he's ready to try something new.
I'm just retiring from this store and going to another one.
He's heading towards brighter golden arches.
They always told me I already have another job as a lobby host at McDonald's over there. It's a much bigger, lot more people coming in.
But he's going to miss the workers he's come to know and love.
Wonderful. These people are fabulous, good people to work for.
By giving him responsibility, they gave him the opportunity to improve.
I'm proud of him, let's just say that. Very, 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 very proud of him.
Keith is leaving some Ronald McDonald-sized shoes to fill.
They will miss me.
In Great Falls, Lindsay Hyatt, MTN News.
And Keith's official last day at the 10th Avenue South location will be this Saturday. Afterwards, he'll be taking over as lobby host in Beaverton, Oregon.